Now we're going to talk about a lawnmower row. All I mean by a lawnmower row is placing your knee on a bench, getting nice and long through your torso, and placing that right hand directly underneath your right shoulder. All right? I can use a dumbbell or I can use a kettlebell. You want to keep a micro bend to the back leg because you don't want to hyperextend and round through the low back. All right? I'm going to grab onto my dumbbell first, and then I'm going to row back. Good, I can use a kettlebell.